audiobook titled Make Money by Selling the Right Things, Book 2, written by Trizia, narrated by Subhash Chander, publisher Tektime. Preface. Hi everybody. If you have bought the first volume of this series, you will know that we are now going to treat the best-selling product categories from the 12th to the 6th place. As usual, I will give you some useful advice and excellent tips to choose the category that suits you best and effective methods to successfully sell everything. Let's make it clear. There's no miracle in being able to sell. It's the fruit of ability, but also of perseverance and tenacity, essential qualities if you want to become a good seller and maybe not to get rich, but to have a good stable income. Whether you have a physical or online store, these little tips will be really useful to you. Put them to good use and you won't regret it, you will see. 12th place. Items for parties. It's no mystery that these kind of products fare very well. Not only for Halloween and children parties, but I dare say it's an all-growing sector encompassing also specific categories of creatives and artists which you can propose to your customers while earning an economic bonus on their performances. Thus, in addition to your products, you will be able to offer an infinite range of alternatives to the usual parties, and this will win you a lot of clients. Let's set up fantasy free then. Why do people buy such a product? What's the force driving them to do this? Well, that's an easy question. We throw parties to have fun, to celebrate an anniversary, to meet people. Nowadays, luckily, times are changing and the word party isn't anymore associated only with birthdays or communions. Today, parties are held often, very often, more and more often. They don't even require the celebrated person and no more children-only parties. Nowadays, we come together just to dance, entertain people and make new acquaintances. The age barrier? Shattered. Elders enjoy participating and not just to celebrate their wedding anniversary. After the COVID pandemic, the enthusiasm of coming back together is bringing about a real party rise and consequently of everything related. Clearly, there are periodic peaks such as Halloween, summer and communions. But I assure you that if you are able to push it, pretty soon people will like the idea of partying often and well. They will do it indoors in the winter, whereas they will do it outdoors in the summer. If discos close, they gather at private clubs. And what about the gyms with catering? All in all, a real windfall with very little diversification. Competition won't hurt you currently. Just rack your brains to find out the best fitting product, propose the most fashionable one, and a bevy of artists and entertainers giving spice and enthusiasm to your customers' parties. Recent one, the unwavering anniversary celebration. It will never go out of fashion, and it requires items and products always placing the celebrated person at center stage with others on the sidelines. In this case, it's imperative to follow the protagonist's preferences and these changes along with their ages. Reason 2. Entertaining children. Whether it's Christmas or mid-August, entertaining children is always a necessity and a pleasure for parents and a great commitment for the sector's professionals. If you want some advice in this field, you cannot go wrong. Offer non-toxic materials adequate to the kid's age without any hazardous substances and large enough not to be swallowed. And if you suggest an entertainer, he shall be earnest, experienced and very patient. It's easy to turn a party into a tragedy when the kids are many. So excellent quality material at all levels. Reason 3. Entertaining oneself and one's friends and make new acquaintances. Young people especially like partying in discos, in basements, in gyms, and in all those places where they can tranquilly gather to make acquaintances, engage, and make out. Someone may be scandalized, but as long as one doesn't exaggerate, some good sex will better than drugs and alcohol, don't you think? Besides, who has never taken advantage of parties to have some intimacy with their loved ones? Aren't parties made for this as well? In this case, your duty will be definitely restful. The guys are going to take care of their own entertainment. You will just have to provide colorful lights, spotlights, water features, and a good catering service. Then there's a niche you shouldn't underestimate. Village festivals, which are luckily making a comeback after the closure for the COVID pandemic. If you can hook the local administrations and provide them excellent lighting services, good food, and amusing items, as well as propose brilliant artists, a world of endless possibilities, possibly renewing each year, will open in front of you. Stick to the local tourism agencies. You will have to sweat a bit, but if you are able, you will earn, and so will they. Moreover, they will make a very good impression. That's what matters most in a village. One more niche. Swingers or cuckold gatherings, in short, sex. They are more and more widespread and they are becoming a trend. Here, of course, the kind of required items often slips into sex toys and a certain type of lingerie. Anyway, there's room for those who just provide entertainment and catering services as well. With respect to the demand for artists, well, there is a niche where you must get specialized with style and privacy, but you can earn well. The choice is up to you. The products to offer are practically endless. They differ little from one another and only in their style. Clearly, a children party will require different items from a graduation party, but the essence will still be the same. Recent one, celebrating anniversaries. Cake candles, surprise gifts, colorful lights, celebration cards, flowers, graffiti, gift paper, trumpets and gifts, favors, costumes, paper dishes, party hats, jokes, banners, candy bags, balloons, cake and ice cream decorations, stationery, and so on. Reason 2. Entertaining children. To the above mentioned, add inflatables, water games, puppets, surprise gifts, puppet theater, handling balloons, musical instruments, and possibly outdoors toy rental, rocking chairs, carousels, table football, trampolines, cages with balls, or board games, chalkboards, finger colors, dolls. In short, the list goes on. Reason 3. Entertaining young people or making acquaintances. Here, the age of the participants is very important. The youths will need joyful and romantic objects, good music, but also colored cards and place cards, bright glasses, disco balls, and good things to eat. Older people will focus on the atmosphere, that soft lights and good food, but also gadgets for gifts, artists, and possibly parchment letters where they can write love phrases or poems. Swimming pool parties are more and more widespread. You should adapt. Water games? Everybody likes them. You won't believe it, but more and more people ask party product sellers for fireworks. If you haven't got the relevant licenses, you should always get a list of someone working with fireworks so you won't go wrong. What are the categories or subcategories of this product, if any, from which I could draw to complement? Practically, we have already discussed it. In short, parties need these things. An adequate structure, if people aren't using their own home. A theme staging, possibly. Good lighting, very scenic. Good food, that is, a buffet or catering service. Adequate items for the type of party, the cake, if it's a birthday, inflatables if it's about children, but also parchments if it is a graduation, cups if it's a sport party. In short, you have got the point. Entertainment. This means artists who can be entertainers, singers, magicians, balloon handlers, but also movies, maxi screens, karaoke, and toy shops for both the old and the young. Music. This means speakers and loudspeakers, audio engineers, portable stages, etc. Everything that belongs to these subcategories can be a source of new income. Always cultivate collaboration relationships with entertainment agencies, lighting technicians, and sector professionals who can satisfy your every need. And also connections with alternative structures, not too expensive, such as taverns, basements, discos, villas of individuals willing to rent some open space, and why not, castles as well. Furthermore, typographs, catering services, cooks, nowadays it's common to have a cook at home, cooking for everybody. Patisseries, favor and plaque shops, favor and plaque shops, street food sellers, Nowadays, many people prefer using these pickup trucks arriving in their garden, already equipped, so the guests can get sandwiches and beverages from them. Moreover, itinerant sherbet, French fries, popcorn, and cotton candy carts. Follow the alternative trends. They are the most appreciated ones. How can I attract the client to buy from me rather than from others? Whether you have a website or just a showcase to decorate, never lose sight on one thing. Parties are occasions of entertainments where games, lights, colors, and emotions are protagonists. Your shop must represent them best, attracting with promises of relaxation and joy. You must invest on your customers' dreams and work to let them live their joyful moments to the fullest. It goes without saying that images and graphics are fundamental here, and they will be the key to your success. A nice showcase, it doesn't matter whether physical or virtual, must be packaged on emotions. So set loose the brightest colors, candies, making elderly feel kids again, futuristic for older kids, and tons of fantasy for younger kids. It must all be garnished with romanticism and poetry that always get along very well. The best tried and tested keywords for web searches are the following: music for weddings, music for parties, birthdays, toys, amusing parties, entertainment for children, wedding anniversary, Halloween, water games, holiday games, dancing, social dancing, holidays, elastic mats, colored balls, meetings, parties, snacks, catering, items for discos, dance music, communions, confirmations. Here, stories don't count. Focus on showing the product and accompanying it with enthusiastic descriptions of its use and of the amusement it brings. A few simple phrases creating enthusiasm and curiosity. Images and video clips of people partying, both outdoors and indoors, with the gifts and product they have bought from you. Happy children.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.